Hey guys, welcome to the vlog.
Welcome to the vlog. So today I think we're off to Billy Bob's. It's up near Skipton. It's like an American food diner in like a what is this? American food diner and play area. So we're going up there late this afternoon. You getting in? Whoop, I need to move this bag. Boy. Right, let's get in the car.
Where's the thing gone?
You're in the car.
Huh?
You're in the car. And where are we going today?
Going near the park.
Me. Me, Kim.
What?
I said you have to record me doing that.
Yeah, enjoying your banana? Yeah, I wasn't talking to you. I was talking to Zach. So we are off in the car now. I think we're going to... But we're going to some other places first, but we're going to Bolton Abbey is the main place we're going to, I think, near Skipton. And then we're off to Billy Bob's, like I mentioned earlier. Yummy.
So you miss it.
It's more for me than the kids, to be honest with you. Doing your hair there, son. So I've just arrived at the fencing centre. Just looking at getting some new fence that I might be doing for Steph's dad for the caravan. And then as soon as we're finished here, I think just getting prices and stuff, seeing if they can deliver. As soon as we're finished here, we'll head off for our day out.
Billy Bob's today.
Yes, we're going to Billy Bob's today. Lose what? Steph's dad has taken us on a wild goose chase around all these country roads. I thought we were going to be going straight up Bolton Abbey, but no, he was trying to look for this reservoir, which we did find, but not the actual car park. So that's a place that I've added into my little book for next time. So just continue up this road and see where it leads. But we've got the table booked for Billy Bob's at 4:30 anyway, so nearly 2 o'clock now, so we haven't got that much time.
That's a dead end, so you're
gonna
have to
come
that way.
How'd you do that?
Because there's a blue sign.
Obviously your dad can't read this out. We have literally gone on a wild goose chase. I've got some pretty nice little locations down booked for future planning for photography stuff, but we've ended up coming to this little village, I don't even know what it's called. Just says National Park Centre. Don't even know where we are. We don't even think we're going to get this Bolton Abbey. I mean, like I say, it's quarter past two now, so still a couple of hours left, but just got to continue up this road. What's this? Oh, there we are. We are just off Hebden Road. Zach's fell asleep. Hello. Hello, little Zach. Did you have a nice sleep? Say, stop pointing that camera in my face, I've just woke up. Did I get a little smile? Are you okay? Yeah. We have arrived at Billy Bob's well early. Didn't go to Bolton Abbey like we were supposed to be, but we've come to, straight to Billy Bob's just so they can play on the play area before we actually go and get something to eat. And it's heaving. Look at all the cars. Absolutely heaving. Put his trainers on. I do love this place, but every time we've been, it's been pretty quiet. Obviously, school holidays, isn't it? this wall in here. You can actually write your name on the wall. So we're going to find somewhere to write our name. Where should we write it? Where should we write? Very small goal. Hashtag. YouTube.
Adventure Dad.
I'm just getting this out of the car.
Bulbs is done, lathe things done, yeah. Going back to caravan. I'll be here tomorrow because I'm going home. But yeah, new vlog tomorrow. So yeah, bye.